So today we are going for dinner at Sambuca. This is my first time going for dinner in such a long, long time. So I decided to go to town. So I decided to wear this area crystal butterfly top. It is their 2020-2021 spring collection. And there's leggings, black leggings, and the azalea wang crystal booties, and this fabulous fur coat. And then I have this crystal headpiece that I got from France, and the rhinestone or crystal sunglasses, and of course my area bag, my favorite area crystal bag. So this is the look before I have to put on my mask. So this is what it looks like. Let me go ahead and show you guys what the coat looks like. This is the coat. Is the make not amazingly fabulous? So in a moment, I'm gonna do the showcasing, dancing, runway of this outfit. But let's go ahead and talk about the outfit and the comfort. So the fur coat is fabulous. It has a cuff sleeves, which keeps me very, very warm. And the outfit itself, especially the crystal top, is amazingly fabulous. The only thing is that it is winter now. And I'm telling you, under the fur coat, I am freezing, okay? This is a size small, medium, and yet it's a little bit loose. And then the pants are size small, and or extra small, and the work, and then the glasses are one size. So this is the look. This is the back. It hooks at the back here. As you can see, it has two hook closures that help it close. And I think it supports the babies. I mean, if you pull it up like this, it does support the babies. And I do have the nipple covers for modesty. So this is my look for dinner today. And I'm gonna take you all with me to Sambuca and catch snippets of dinner today. But before that, let me go ahead and do a quick showcasing of this outfit. So music, hit it.
to you. We got a birthday up here at the front of the house. Happy birthday. I won't tell you who it is. I'll just let you figure it out. To you.
That was too dark. Let me try with a lime. So that's calamari.
All right.
And cheese and green peppers. And as you can see, we have social distancing. And I like it that way. So that way I can take off my mask and be able to eat. And so we are gonna get ready and try the appetizer. This calamari, by the way, this is my mask here, which I had to take off to eat. And I'm helping with the area bag. So ciao.
Okay, so that's my dinner. I got the scallop with risotto. The sauce. I guess those are asparagus. And as the calamari appetizer, and you got the sea bass with vegetables and the rice. So I'm gonna try that to see how that tastes.
Okay. So this is my look today for dinner. I have this area top with black pants. My loves, I hope you all enjoy the showcasing, modeling, and posing of this fabulous, 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 and ooh-la-la area butterfly top, which I absolutely, absolutely love. These black skin-tight leggings, the French crystal headpiece, the crystal glasses, the area necklace, and of course, the area handbag. So I hope you all enjoy the showcasing and of course this ooh-la-la mink fur coat. It's always a pleasure showcasing these fashions for you all. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for being with us. I hope you enjoy this as much as I enjoy making the vlog for you all. And so, till next time that I upload another vlog, please do hit the subscribe button here or here, depending on where you may be on your screen. And please do turn on the notification such that you'll be notified when next I upload another vlog. And so, till next time I upload another vlog, you all please continue to social distance, you all please continue to stay safe, and you all please continue to find your happy place during this holiday season. So till then, thank you so much for watching. Kisses, kisses from far away, kisses from far away, kisses from far away. Que merci. Mwah, mwah, mwah. C'est fini.